Some people say I have an addiction. That's their word, not mine. I like to think of it more as like a love affair.